Hi, ho, meine Freunde, ich bin der GGGamePod hier und wie ihr seht, seht ihr einen Pausebildschirm. So, Vorwort. Ich habe diese Stelle mindestens 30 Mal probiert, bis ich sie geschafft habe. Naja, jedenfalls, jetzt habe ich sie geschafft. Wir haben die ganzen Typen, die ihr im letzten Part schon gesehen habt, abgeballert. Dann haben wir uns hinter dieser komischen Mauer, die ihr da im Hintergrund seht, verschanzt. Haben auf dem Dach, das ihr auch da im Hintergrund seht, da oben, da haben wir auch nochmal drei Typen getötet. Dann kam ein großer Bösewicht mit so einem Maschinengewehr und einer dicken, fetten Stahlrüstung. Dem mussten wir erst ins Bein schießen ohne Ende. Da bin ich auch fast drauf gegangen, weil dann kam dieser Zeitlupe-Effekt. Hab ihn dann auf die Knie gezwungen, lag auf dem Boden und musste dann den Bug ausnutzen. Nämlich ich lag hinter der Mauer, also so halber in der Mauer drin, und hab ihn dann erschossen. Also ich konnte ihn sehen und auf ihn zielen, aber er mich nicht. Und hat dann immer nur gegen die Mauer geschossen und ich hab ihm dann den Helm vom Kopf geschossen und ihm dann die Kugel in den Kopf gejagt. So, und jetzt geht's weiter. Es war zum Kotzen. Bitte, verschone mich, Spiel.
I told you the city was dangerous, friend.
I kind of like it. It's growing on me.
Nice to see a happy tourist smiling.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I came back.
Hannah,
I can see that.
Jetzt erst.
But why?
Oh my God.
To save you.
Oh yeah, real hero.
Listen.
Now, come with me, Max, to Brazil. A chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching to profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I don't know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into losing the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Fuck you!
Sure. Later. Now, let's go. Hope this thing works.
Kapitel 13, ein fetter, schlecht
Io.
Polizist.
I owe you everything.
No, you don't. I'm sorry I couldn't save your sister.
I was there, it wasn't your fault.
I was paid to protect her and I didn't.
She married into a sick family.
Maybe.
I just wanted to say thank you for giving us a chance to live. I mean, as a family.
I hope it all works out for you, for all of you.
Thank you. Don't be too long.
Well, buddy, that's it.
Where are you guys gonna go?
I don't know, maybe back to New York, maybe down to Argentina. Giovanna has family in Salvador. Maybe we'll just stay there.
Yeah, I got business to take care of.
I'm sorry I dragged you into this. I know it was very wrong.
It's all right, it's done. And hey, I'm having myself a fun old time. Maybe this is how things had to be. Figure I might as well die in the sunshine as die in the snow.
Look, I'm sorry I'm leaving. I got a kid coming. You know how it is.
I know how that is.
You know, I almost didn't say goodbye to you. I said to myself, maybe this guy will put a bullet in me.
Maybe I will. But not right now.
Thank you. Try to look after yourself, Max, huh? Life is worth living.
If you say so, pal.
I thought I was going to have to witness another murder.
Nah. Not him.
You ready?
guess.
Okay. I've looked through this information you gathered. It's not very nice.
What is it?
It's the Ufe. The famous Mr. Becker.
Friend of Victor Bronco.
Yes. And a contributor to his campaigns. A government employee, of course.
And?
A weapons dealer. A murderer. This was known. A dealer in human organs. This wasn't known.
A proper gentleman.
Sure.
So you're gonna bring him down?
Yes, because I want to lose my wife and my children and then get killed myself. All that after watching him walk free.
Tell me what has to be done.
Well, officially, there's nothing I can do.
And unofficially?
Well, we can always try something a little more creative.
Creative? De Silva had promised me a 10 o'clock showcase. I had to make sure I was on stage and ready for my close-up.
Diga Becker. Que vim para ele. Ah!
Ei, olha aqui.
Tropa, ei.
Moço, mano, quem é esse cara aí?
Manda tua conta, rapaz.
Vai,
vai. Conta, fudeu!
Meu, conta, eu quero saber da culpa.
Ela não desduda dela, meu.
Ei, quem é essa cara aí?
Convidado nosso.
Quebra esse otário aí.
Deixa comigo, vou dar uma lição nele.
Então, o pai dela não desduda.
Filha da puta!
Atrás de inocentes!
Vai se fuder,
vai ver mais você contigo, vamos aqui!
Eu não sei
é aqui que você vai se proteger, caralho! Tá pensando o quê? Hã? Onde é que você vem?
Fica aí, cara!
Meu! Se fudeu, filha da puta!
Otário!
Otário!
Otário! Otário!
Deixa eu sair daqui, velho!
Ô, ô, segura a porta aí!
Eu vi uma outra versão.
Ainda mais sobre aquela parada lá, hein?
Mögen die Gefangenen vielleicht auch sein. Aber das ist doch dann schon unterste Schublade. Genau, das ist es.
Hey, what are you doing here? Huh? I ask you a question.
Answer him! Answer him!
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing here?
O que você está fazendo aqui?
What are you doing here?
I don't understand. I can't hear you.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me in the ear.
Hey, answer me. What are you doing here?
Back in the precinct after all this time. Time to find out what the hell was going on. I knew nothing resembling good times lay beyond. I guess our little stunt helped some other civic-minded people raise valid concerns about community relations. Their faces said it all. I was on their side, but how could they know that? They came through that door I'd be leaving as a human shield and never leaving at all. Once the police arrived just in time. It sounded like all hell was breaking loose. Whatever nonsense De Silva had pulled, it seemed to be working.
Por favor, por favor. Eu te fiz uma
uma pergunta, pô. A gente não tinha nada com aquilo. Eu prometo, cara.
It was time to leave this palace before somebody treated me to an The last few prisoners were trapped in here, and more pressingly, it seemed I was too. The security switch had to be in that booth.
So, wie es dort oben weitergeht, sind wir dann in der nächsten Folge von Let's Play. Let's Play 3. Ciao.